Welcome back again to another video of Plague Tale. I think it's part 3. So, हमने जहाँ पे left किया था वहीं से continue करेंगे. तो देखते हैं अब क्या होता है आगे. Anyways, अगर आपको इसका पहला part देखना है तो का link नीचे दिया होगा description में. You can also watch the part 1, वहाँ पे link दिया होगा.
I can't wait to hear Magister Vodan's plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
And I sneeze. Oh boy. लगता है इन रैट से मुझे भी एलर्जी हो गई है.
Oh no.
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine.
Anything else?
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful.
And log bolte hai game mein sirf chuhe hai.
Oh, what is that?
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Lucas, what is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
That's yes. A very big elephant.
There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here.
That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy. A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow.
There's a counterweight!
Yes! Let's move it all the way!
Oh no! Do you hear that?
Oh no! Please, no!
Look how many there are! We're stuck, Lucas!
No, no! Look at the platform! The brazier! It looks big enough to light the whole room!
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol... Whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something.
How can I go there? That's the main question. Somehow I have to climb up there. Up here. opening like that. What can I use? I have a plan, let's see. Yep. And now, but we can't go there. Hello?
That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these plants. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. A crank. There's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life. Of course. It won't stay.
Can I help?
Good idea. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Of course. Holding.
We're losing time.
On your go.
Can stop now.
Naturally.
No.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we fire vote downhill.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats and those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. All right. We need a second element. Then we'll craft an ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer. I forgot about this. Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas.
Teddy, and here we are.
Good. But it won't be enough.
They'll like this.
It looks safe.
Good. Let's get to that chest.
Yeah, they still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back.
Quick.
Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver.
Use. Acha. Okay. Got it.
Done.
Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Wow.
What the hell?
That was highly reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look. What now?
Up cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up. There are still rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works.
Yes, move.
Oh, that was a great idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
Okay. I don't want to waste.
Move this. Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
This is it, Amicia.
Hopefully.
If someone had told me we'd have our own circus games.
If someone had told me the world was about to collapse again. Jars. Probably wine for the spectators of the arena. Some things never change. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this folder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best.
Yeah, you are doing your best.
Thank you.
somehow I managed to survive. Now.
Time to get that lift down and get the hell out of here.
All right, Lucas, I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
It's working!
I can't believe it!
Thank the Lord! This is it!
On your word!
Go!
Did you hear that? That might be a brake breaking!
Let's get to the lift! Quick!
Whoa! Steady!
How did we do this?
Wait. Exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Vaudin.
With if the he's still alive.
We won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer, no?
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
Have to hurry.
This place actually seemed pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes. Locked.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
What do you have here?
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going.
What do we have here? A chest?
Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
Is that a knife? Yep. You need to see Jana Prado.
Close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo. People died here.
In such a packed place. Locked down. The bite probably...
Quiet. No.
I guess we have to go around.
Oh boy. So, we wait until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order!
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vaudin out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
I don't want to kill you, sir. So you better move. Come on, sir. Please move. I don't want to kill you. Yep. I think I have to use it.
What the hell are we supposed to do now?
We wait for reinforcements. Hold the place.
Hold it against bloody reds.
Hold it, that's all. Stop panicking. Stay in the light and you'll be fine. Made.
I really don't want to kill them, but I guess I have to, I guess. Light this shit up, bro.
Now where the hell did they come from? Try and get me, you! Ah.
I heard something. Now leave it to me. It's all clear here.
Let me go further. another stick. I'm not gonna waste my, you know. Nice. Job done.
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan is somewhere in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan. Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. Everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over, that the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying? I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side.
I'm pretty sure that alchemist is already dead.
Good?
Pretty sure.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.